The train bound for Hong Kong is now approaching.